Pick where and how to redeploy. Okay, let's give it another go.
Don't worry!